Well, it was interesting when my mom came to live with me for those 6 weeks, because we did get along very well, but we became so codependent that when it was time for her to leave, we both cried like babies. And we knew we were going to see each other 4 days from then, but we were both sobbing. And she told me that she cried the whole drive back to Saskatchewan, and then I spent the rest of the day crying. So it's interesting how those dynamics change. I'm several years older than my siblings, so I was always the caregiver, and I was always the one to help them. And then that dynamic also changed because I went from being the older sister, the protector, the caregiver, to them actually in some ways looking after me and supporting me. And yeah, it changed some of the dynamics a lot.